Eats.
Hey.
We have a couple of bigger pups today, which is why we decided instead of us looking like this while we're holding them.
And they are just all over the place.
They are all over the place. Terrence brought treats though, so
hey.
Once again sucking up. Okay,
always.
Boone and Samuel.
That's how you win them over.
That is how you win them over. We have Boone and Samuel.
Yeah, I've got Samuel here. Samuel's the fluffy one.
Who is
a big fan of ear rubs.
He is, and you guys should see their eyes. They're absolutely beautiful. They're kind of light blue, light green.
Yeah, very piercing eyes.
Yes, very piercing. Boone is also a retriever, Great Pyrenees mix. They're about 3 months old, and they weigh about 20 pounds, so that's why we're just letting him play.
Yeah, as far as Samuel goes, he is very fluffy, as we mentioned, and that means he'll require a lot of brushing and also may shed a little bit, so keep that in mind. He's also kind of codependent, so he may need a family that will help him boost his confidence. But he's a very loyal dog, so that's something to keep in mind if you're looking for a great addition to your family.
Keep in mind, too, they're going to be big old pups.
Look at
those paws.
And as you can see, too, they're very inquisitive. They've just been looking all over the place this morning.
Just want to play.
Just like hang out on
the
set, whatever.
Oh, yeah. Let's go up there.
We're going to let him do the rest of the newscast.
You want to follow your, yeah, all right.
Okay, there's lots of other pets just like these guys who are looking for a great home out of Operation Kindness, the no-kill shelter in Carrollton. For more information, call the shelter at 972-418-PAUSE. They are walking us all over the set right
now.
Yeah,
they are.
You can stuff on their place.
Don't mind us.
On Earhart Drive. They're open six days a week. Hey, buddy, calm down. You're on camera. It's like, I don't care about that. 11 to 5 tomorrow, closed on Tuesdays. Hey, buddy. Hey. Calm now. He's looking for some more treats. We don't have any more. We'll bribe him in the commercial break.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. Let me just stay right here.
Now he's just going to lay down.
Yeah.
All right, coming up, a long-running show in Dallas returns for another run. We've got a preview of I Love You, You're Perfect, Now Change. That's next on a Good Day Saturday.